So in case you're wondering why it sounds like there's two guitars in the beginning, I had to loop something on the loop pedal so that I could make the intro sound good. But after that, one guitar. So thank you for watching.